swipe or I'm swipe.
Oh shit.
Blow me like.
This is finally working now? You guys have no idea how much time I spent trying to make this work. And now it's actually finally working. What a surprise! I'm so surprised. You have no idea how much shit I've been going through for this. Ain't cool. Not cool at all, okay? But now I got it. I got it working. Now we're good. We're real good. Okay. I'm gonna take out the gum. Okay. It's just hope that it's going to still work, because I think my Wi-Fi connection was just bad for a while. At that exact moment when I was trying to connect stuff. So, we shall see. I am quite excited about this. My first stream? What? That's crazy. I got it working now, though. So, y'all better be happy. Woo. Wait, I'm gonna have to mirror myself like that. I don't even need that much of a zoom, though. So I'm going to be sitting like this, so then I should place it like... Ah, there we go. Perfect, perfect. I'm very happy now. Okay! Let's do some heisting, shall we? Yes. And we are of course playing squad field. Let's make sure that we have audio on Fortnite. I'm not hearing anything. What? Oh, there we go. Man, can Spotify not? I would love if it didn't play in the background. Okay. Got him. Oh, damn it. Oh. All of a sudden, it's working. Okay. Good. I'm happy now. I'm just testing. How's it looking? Okay, it's good. Whoa, we're dropping already? It's a bit early, isn't it? I guess. What the what's wrong now? Oh, there's so many issues. What can you do? Not much. It's up to the gods, and it seems like the gods don't want me streaming. Maybe he's predicting the something awful. Bro, don't you dare. Don't drop on me and then try to... Bruh. Great start. Awesome. This is perfect. Couldn't have been better. Come here, buddy. Yes. It's time for you to relax, my friend. Ooh, you got some nice loot, though. I'm happy with that. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Oh, my guy is killing everybody at the beach. Check this out. Whoa, what a skilled elimination. Whoa. Oh, I need the ammo. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. Oh, please. Oh, god damn it. There's a little roof guy. No, no. Do I really wanna? Nah. Waiting for this? No thanks. No thank you. What? I can't believe it. It's Kunst's first live stream. And I'm really happy with the thumbnail because I just copy-pasted the thumbnail for my series video. I'm doing just play some Fortnite-related stuff on it. So it's... yeah! We're on that lazy YouTube game now. That the game that you all like and love. That's a word I'm struggling to pronounce. Love. Love. I love this. This is awesome. Okay. I'm stopping checking on my stream now. I'm happy. Okay. I don't know. Are you ready for some W's in Fortnite Battle Royale? Heist Edition. That was not a guy. That was a fence. Silly me. I'm pressing on the... I'm shooting at the wrong things. Yeah, I'm just saying, let's go do the heist right away. Yeah, yeah. Everybody likes to do the heist. It's kind of the funniest part, or the funnest part of the game now. Just doing the heist on repeat. You also get pretty good loot from the heists, and it also kind of distracts you for quite some time in the game, which is nice. So you kind of chill, get some really good loot, and then you start moving with all the good loot, like, later in the game, when, like, everybody's dead anyway, so it doesn't matter. So it's easier to win. But I'm suck at dropping at those locations, though. I'm really bad at it. I keep messing up the landing. But I think it's pretty nice to, like... get ready on the outside before I enter the thingy. It's nice, you know, prepare myself, both mentally and everything. I would love it if my camera didn't chop so much, though. Damn, my phone. Not reliable for anything. We do be trucking. Did somebody order some food? I got the food in the truck. I'm now a Fedora delivery guy. Because, yeah, why not? Big shield? No, just small shields. Good chest. Oh my god. No cameras on me. Oh, there I have a big boy. scared. I am a little bit scared. Only a little bit though. I'm not like really scared because... No. Oops. I can hear people. I don't like it. It's making me really uncomfortable. Okay, guys. I vote on us just going in. When I'm gonna. You know the classic? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, what did I just get? Oh, it's a DMR. Oh, I hate them. Wait. How do I get in, though? Oh, I'm them. Guys, wait for me. Got him. Open, open, please, open sesame. Holy shit, that's a good gun. Holy, oh my god, what a loadout. Damn. Whoa. What did I say? I said it. You get some really good loot. Which is awesome. And already half the players are dead. I called it. Yeah. Check this out. Woo! Okay. This is... I really like the heist. It's so fun. It's really fun. Awesome addition to the game. Check me out just getting killed instantly by some other player though. Despite the fact that I have like a great loadout. Because the loadout doesn't really matter. It's not about what you... The package, it's about how you use it. Yeah. I'm sorry. I am sorry. I hate the thermal sight. It's so annoying. It's not even good. I don't know why they got it on it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. See, it's way better without. I don't need more thermal fight. I just need the thing in the other thingy. How's the stream doing? Holding up. Can I heart it? No. I guess not. Whoa. Awesome beginning. Okay, let's go. Shall we? Yabba-dabba-doo. I can't wait to just get killed off right away. I'm just waiting on it right now. I know it's going to happen because I'm really that bad. It's true. Let's go. Can we kill the chicken? Kill the chicken? Come on, come on. Aww. Not as satisfying, but it's still somewhat satisfying. The chicken died anyway, so that's... That was the most important part, so... Bro, you need to get better at shooting. Just shoot the guy. In the head, multiple times. What kind of gun does he have? Trash? Indeed. Okay, guys. Swipe the card. Swipe it. Oh, she got it. My bad. We can see the future now? Whoa. I was so... Alright. Man, I'm making warnings on bots. That's dumb. I feel dumb. She's even innocent. I was about to, like, open fire. Luckily, I didn't. So. We good. Whoa. Okay, let's check out these key boxes. I don't think there's anything that could excite me though. Except... Ooh, that seems kind of tempting though. Yeah, I'm taking the sniper. You guys want the thing that I don't want? You want the X's? Hey yo, what's up? It's bomb smash time. Oh, it's Optimus Prime. Hey, what's up, Optimus? How you doing? We partying now. Okay, what kind of emotes? I love the scenario. It's pretty good one. But now it's all of a sudden gone. What happened to that guy? He's dead? How? How come? Hey, yeah. Oh, nothing good for me, but it's hard to please me because I got the craziest loadout. Okay, okay, sniper strike sounds cool. I'm gonna try that. I have no idea the effect that it told me about, but worth checking. Come on, boy. Where's my players at? I see nobody. There's nobody inside. That bums me out. Whoa. Can you see somebody? Can somebody see anybody? I don't see anyone. I wish I did. Because then there would be more action. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Bro, no. I knew it. I said it. I called it again. I would die in the most stupidest of way. Yeah. We're swimming. We're swimming. God damn it. We were doing so well. Is he going to quit too? Oh shit. I'm sorry, dude. I had no choice. Oh, dinosaur? How do I fucking jump off the dinosaur? Oh. Okay. Okay, I got this. I got it. Solo squads. That's okay. That's fine. That's totally fine. I can manage. Just you wait. You doubters. Oh, now I'm even being targeted by a bounty. Perfect. Just what I needed. Oh, perfect. Oh, absolutely amazing. Great. I'm so happy with that. It ended up just as I wanted it to end. Perfectly perfect. Everything is just amazing. Okay, now I got the live chat. I only had like the read the chat. Okay, soon I'll unlock the skin. I kind of want. But he's not yet the big guy. The cool guy, you know? The one I actually want. I want the biggest of the biggest guys. Because he's cool. Damn, how do I even manage? It's just me. What? Shocker. I'm so tired. My body's broken. In so many pieces. At least that's what it feels like. I don't recommend it. Having a totally destroyed body. Because of... working out. It's just in constant pain, you know? But you gotta do what you gotta do. Because I don't know why I even do it. I kind of lost the point. I'm just doing it now. Just to maintain. And I'm... broken. Yeah.
God damn.
Should I have like what is it called? What the fuck do you call that when you do like the what is it called? Is it called yawning? Should I have like a yawn warning? Because I know it's pretty like easy to like influence other people with your yawns. There should be like, oh my god, I'm about to yawn, so close your eyes so you don't yawn. That was a genuine yawn. That's the worst part. Kind of a genuine yawn. Not really. Yeah. I need to like my own video. I should do that. Wow. Really light. Very nice. Perfect drop. Right in the water. With no loot. With nothing. Except water. Smart. Smart move on my side. Really smart. I'm just turning depressive.
Damn. This is great. Awesome. Ah, oh, yes, I'm dying. Ah, oh, perfect. Ah, oh, that's great. I don't care. Oh, shit. My whole team is dead. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. I guess. Uh-huh. Oh, shit!
Whoa, that's a movie moment right there. Whoa! 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 What? What? That was crazy. I was really popping off right there. Hot damn. Holy shit. That was overwhelming. But it ended well. Okay, so that's fine. We're good now. But it's still, it sucks. Everything sucks. Oh. I thought for a second I didn't do the health that I moved too quickly. But I got it. I got him. Peely! Why are you blue? Dabba deba deep die. No! 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 And he finished me as well? Douchebag. That's not nice. You don't do that. Who does that? Why? Why would you do that? Just what I needed. I needed this. Perfect. I'm so happy. I hate this. I don't know why I even play it anymore. I'm just miserable whenever I play. It's more bad because I'm playing by myself. I'm trying to justify it by, you know, playing live. But I hate it. I still hate it. It's not fun. Oh, I should probably just play something else. I should play Baldur's Gate or something. I don't even have it. I don't want to spend money on it. It's too expensive. But I kind of want to support it. But it's so much money. It's like 60 bucks. I don't have 60. I have 60 bucks, but I don't want to spend 60 bucks on a game. Again, because I never finish any games. And I don't want to get invested in something. Like financially. Because when you pay money for a game, you kind of feel like you have to invest time in it. Because you have spent finances on that game. So you should play it. Because if not, you're just wasting money. But at the same time, if you play it, you're kind of wasting time. So you're wasting time and money on a game. Which used to be awesome. But now, I don't know. It's not so awesome. I feel like I can only really enjoy it if I like record it or stream it. Then I can maybe enjoy it. Because then I feel like I'm productive. Yeah, that's why. Like, I don't want to waste time. Why would you want to do it? Why? Why would you want to waste time? Gotta put time in the work. So you cannot enjoy anything in life. Because you need to make it productive. Make your hobbies into your job. Because then you can be productive doing things you maybe like. But you will grow to hate it, probably. But that's fine. Because then you're living the dream, right? Everybody wanna live the dream. Hey, what's up, bro? Got the little pistol? Cute. I want it. My pistol now. Kinda sucks though. Should have picked up something smarter. Not some stupid ass pistol. Not that we really had a choice in the matter, but should think about it, you know? If you didn't walk down the stairs, you would probably get better loot, because now I'm enjoying the better loot, which you could have gotten if you weren't dumb and went down the stairs. Why? Why would you go? Think about that for a second, right? How those decisions that you make can make such a difference. Like, look, this guy could sit and chill with a thermal DMR that's purple. But no, he chose to go down the stairs, so he doomed himself. Think about that, okay? Think about what kind of decisions you make next time you make decisions. Because maybe you're dumb and make dumb decisions like walking down the stairs like the other guy did. That was dumb. He was dumb. Don't look up to that guy. He's dumb. Man, I don't mean to shit on him so much, but I'm just making conversation, right? Isn't that kind of like important? You make a conversation with the people that's watching. And one way to make conversation is to just shit on another guy that you just killed. It's just the best. Great excuse for anything. Medium ammo acquired. Okay. Seems like my teams are getting shot at. Not my problem though, is it? I don't think so. Oh, I'm such a great teammate. I don't see nothing of interest. Guess we're just breaking the roof. Okay, mad tiger or sage beast. Guess we're just breaking the roof now. Why not? What can you do? These children just destroying everything. Awful. Hate it. Bad. Not okay. Whoa. I just exploded that little pimple. The earth's pimple. Damn. But what? Oh my god, man. Why? Stop dying. Stop it. Yeah, oh my god. I was gone for like a few seconds and my whole team are dying now. Great. Awesome. Awesome. Great job. Okay, where's the people at? Okay, I got you, man tiger. Don't worry. Uh-oh. Oh, I like that moment. That was a fun moment. Yippee dippee dee! Okay, that's good enough for me. I'm done. I can't. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.